who founded the Catholic Church? Let's try that. Who founded the Catholic Church? The Catholic Church traces its roots back to Jesus Christ and the apostles. According to Catholic tradition, Jesus Christ himself founded the church during his lifetime on earth and appointed the apostle Peter as the first pope or leader of the church. That's pretty good.